Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tarble Arena for tonight's men's volleyball match between Carthage College and the Milwaukee School of Engineering. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. The NCAA, the MCVL, and Carthage, thank you. Please direct your attention to the American flag at the north end of the arena. It draped the coffin of Captain Frank Vavrin, a former Carthage student who died in Vietnam in 1970. The flag is a gift to the college from his parents. Remembering Captain Vavrin, we pay tribute to all who have sacrificed their lives for our country and honor those today that put themselves in harm's way in service to America. To honor America, please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the
Now for the starting lineups for tonight's match between the Milwaukee School of Engineering Raiders with a 6-0 MCVL record and an overall record of 8-1, and your Carthage College Redmen with a 7-0 MCVL record and an 8-1 overall record. Let's meet the MSOE Raiders. A freshman libero out of Northbrook, Illinois, number 1, Danny Martins. A junior middle blocker out of Beloit, Wisconsin, number 5, Caleb Schrober. A junior outside hitter out of Appleton, Wisconsin, number 8, Logan Barenwald. A junior setter, number 9, out of Itzeka, Illinois, Quinn Krissick. A senior opposite out of Naperville, Illinois, number 11, Scott Boyk. A junior middle blocker, number 12, out of Orland Park, Neil Naughton. And a junior outside hitter out of St. Louis, Missouri, number 16, Sam Steele. The head coach for the Raiders is Shane Reed. Coach Reed is assisted by Jacob Cawson and Ben Wozniak. Introducing your Carthage College Redman, an outside hitter, a 6-foot sophomore from Chesterton High School in Chesterton, Indiana, number 1, Kai Cromwell. And outside, at center, a 6'3 sophomore from Lindenburg High School in St. Louis, Missouri, number 4, Pat Reinsel. At middle blocker, a 6'7 junior from Glenbrook North High School, from Northbrook, Illinois, number 6, Zach an outside hitter, a 6'3 senior from Oak Lawn High School in Oak Lawn, Illinois. Number 7, Mark Hansen. Matt Libero, a 5'11 senior from Glenbrook North High School in Northbrook, Illinois. Number 9, Cody Boland. And right side hitter, a 6'8 senior from Neckwa Valley High School in Naperville, Illinois. Number 15, Griffin Shields. And at middle blocker, a 6'5 junior from Warren Township High School in Gurnee, Illinois. Number 16, Max Bongrass. The Redmen are coached by LJ Marks. Coach Marks is assisted by Ryan Thompson and graduate assistant coach Will McCall. The referees for tonight's match are Mark Franz and Tom Cote. The line judges are Elaine Alt and Jen Connell. Good luck to both teams. Serving to start the match for MSOE, number 9, Quinn Krissick. Griffin Shields with the kill. Mark Hansen with the block. Barinwald with the kill, point MSOE. Griffin Shields from Reinzel. Hansen to serve. Oh. MSOE attack goes wide, point Redman. Point Raiders. In for the Raiders to serve, Ed Krupski. Bongrats on the kill. Caleb Schober returning for the Raiders. Bongrats to serve. Steely with the kill, point MSOE. Attack goes wide, point Raiders. Mark Hansen with the kill. Griffin Shields to serve. Serve goes long, point Raiders. Boyk's attack goes wide, point Redman. Barenwald with the kill, point Raiders. Naughton to serve. Point MSOE. Point Raiders. Serving in the net. Point Redman. Tony Allen checking in for the Redmen. Allen to serve. Congrats with the block. Point Redman. Krissick with the kill. Lillig returns for the Redmen. Krissick to serve. Serve goes long. Point Carthage. Reinzel to serve. Shields with the touch. Point, Redman. Ace for Piney. Attack goes wide. Point, Redman. Point, Raiders. Barinwald to serve. Point MSOE. Timeout, Redmen. Serve finds the net. Point Carthage. Boyk with the kill. Into serve for the Raiders. Andrew Miller. Max Bongratz with the kill. Bongratz to serve. Schober returns for the Raiders. Ace for Bongratz. Serve goes long, point MSOE. Boyk to serve. Zach Lillig with the kill. Not knitting the net. Point, Redman. Steely with the kill. Point Raiders. Steely to serve. Steely with the kill. Point MSOE. Barenwald with the kill, point MSOE. Steely to serve. Serve goes wide, point Redman. Cromwell's serve goes long. Point Raiders. Attack error on Carthage. Point Raiders. Serve goes wide, point Redman. Tony Allen checking in for the Redman. Tony Allen to serve. Barenwald with the kill. Zach Lillig returns for the Redmen. Krissick to serve. Serve goes long. Point Carthage. That goes long, point MSOE. Barenwald to serve. Point Redman. Hansen to serve. Boyk and Schober with the block. Miller returns, Miller to serve. Thank you. Kai Cromwell with the block. Point Redman. Schober returns for MSOE. Bongratz to serve. Blocking here on the Redmen. Point Raiders, Boyd to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. On your feet, Carthage fans, it's set point. Cromwell with the kill gives the Red Men the first set, 25-22. To open the second set, serving for the Red Men, Matt Reinzel. Mark Hansen with the block. Point, Red Men. Schober and Barenwald with the block. Point Raiders. Boyk with the kill. Point MSOE. Krissick to serve. Serve is deep. Point Redman. Hansen to serve. Max Bongratz from Reinzel. Point Raiders. Barenwald to serve. Barenwald into the net. Bongratz to serve. Steely with the kill. Miller checks in to serve for the Raiders. Shields with the kill. Point Redman. Shields to serve. Schober back in for MSOE. Blake with the kill. Point to serve. Point MSOE. Serve goes long. Point Redman. Sean Runyon in for MSOE. Kai Cromwell to serve. Zach Lillig on the kill. Point Redman. Point Redman. Naughton with the kill. Point Raiders. Steely to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. Tony Allen checking in for the Redmen. Allen to serve. Chrisic attack goes wide. Point Redman. Congrats with the kill. Point Redman. Point Redman. Naughton with the kill. Zach Lillig returning for the Red Men. Naughton to serve for MSOE. Ace for the Raiders. Serve goes long. Point, Red Man. Reinzel to serve. Hansen with the kill from Bolin. Red men block into the net. Point MSOE. Boyk returns for MSOE. Krissick to serve. Point Raiders. Krissick into the net. Point Redmen. Hansen to serve. Barinwald with the kill. Point MSOE. Point, MSOE. Timeout, Carthage. Out of the timeout, Logan Barinwald to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. Point, Redmen. Bongrats to serve. Zach Lillig with the kill. Serve goes long, point MSOE. Miller returns for the Raiders to serve. Attack goes wide, point MSOE. Zach Lillig with the kill. Shields to serve. Shoba returns for MSOE. Lillig with the kill. Point, Redmen. Timeout, MSOE. Steely with the kill. Boyk to serve. Zach Lillig with the kill. Point, Redmen. Kai Cromwell to serve. Runyon returns for MSOE. Steely with the kill. Point MSOE. Steely to serve. Point MSOE. Serve goes long. Point Redmen. Tony Allen back in for the Redmen to serve. Lillig returns for the Redmen. Naughton to serve for MSOE. Barenwald with the kill, point MSOE. Timeout Redmen. Congrats with the kill. Matt Reinzel to serve. Oh. point MSOE. Boyk returns. Point, Redman. Mark Hansen to serve. Point MSOE. Griffin Shields with the kill. On your feet, Carthage fans, it's set point. In for the Redmen, Braden Womans. Griffin Shields with the block, and the Redmen take the second set, 25-23. Serving to open the third set for MSOE, Quinn Krissick. Point Raiders. Point Raiders. Max Bongrass with the kill from Reinzel. Point Raiders. Steely to serve. Serves just a bit long. Point Redman. Attack goes wide. Point MSOE. Miller returns to serve. Baron Wall goes long. Point Carthage. Spencer Mueller checks in. Barinwald with the kill. Serve into the net. Sean Runyon returning for MSOE. Griffin Shields to serve. Point Raiders. Barinwald to serve. MSOE block into the net. Point, Redman. Mark Hansen with the kill. Point, Redman. MSOE with the point. Naughton to serve. Zach Lillig with the smash. Point, Redman. Tony Allen checking back in for the Redman. Allen to serve. MSOE into the net. Chris, it gets the point for MSOE. Zach Lillig returns for the Redmen. Boyk back in for MSOE. Chris with the ace. Barinwald with the kill, point MSOE. Mark Hansen with the kill, point Redman. Reinzel to serve. Attack goes in the net. Point, red man. Ed Krupski checking in for MSOE. Attack goes wide. Point, Redman. Point, Redman. Steely with the kill. Point Raiders. Steely to serve. Carthage attack into the net. Point MSOE. Point MSOE. Mueller and Barinwald on the block. Timeout, Redmen. Point Raiders. Barinwald with the kill. Point MSOE. Serve goes wide. Point, Redman. Hansen to serve. Barinwald with the kill. Miller returns to serve for the Raiders. Point MSOE. Timeout, Redmen. Miller serving out of the timeout for MSOE. Naughton at the net for the block. Serve goes a bit long. Point, Redman. Mueller back in. Bongrats to serve for Carthage. Naughton with the kill. Runyon back in for MSOE. Ripperger in for Carthage. Kai Cromwell with the kill. Griffin Shields to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. Point, Redman. Barenwald with the kill. Point, MSOE. Attack goes long. Point MSOE. Naughton and Krissick at the net for the block. Point MSOE. Attack goes long, point Redman. MSOE block into the net. Point Redman. Krissick with the kill. Set point MSOE. Point goes to MSOE. Raiders take the third set, 25-18. Point MSOE. Krissick to serve. Griffin Shields from Reinzel. Hansen to serve. Shields with the block. Point, Redmen. Point MSOE. Steely serve just a bit long. Bongrats to serve. Mueller with the kill. Point MSOE. Miller checks in to serve. Mark Hansen with the kill. Griffith Shields to serve. Mueller back in for the Raiders. Point MSOE. Runyon back in for the Raiders. Runyon to serve. Lillig and Reinzel with the block. Point, Redmen. Point MSOE. Mark Hansen with the cross-court kill. Point, Redmen. Tony Allen returning for Carthage. Allen to serve. Naughton with the kill. Lillig returns for the Redmen. Krissick with the block. Mark Hansen with the kill down the line. Point, Redmen. Reinzel to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill from Bolin. Point goes to MSOE. Humple in for MSOE. Hansen with the block! Point, Redman! Steely with the kill, point MSOE. Steely to serve. Congrats at the net with the block. Point Redman. Congrats to serve. Humple into the net. Point Redman. Humble with the kill. Miller returns to serve for MSOE. Zach Lillig from Reinzel. Griffin Shields to serve. Mueller back in for MSOE. Barenwald with the kill. Sean Runyon back in. Runyon to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. Point Redman. Kai Cromwell to serve. Point MSOE. Naughton with the block. Point MSOE. Steely's attack goes wide, point Redman. Tony Allen back in for the Redmen to serve. Krissick with the kill. Zach Lillig returns for the Redmen. Naughton to serve. Mark Hansen with the kill. Point Redmen. Steely with the kill. Humpel back in for MSOE. Krissick to serve. Shields with the kill. Steely and Mueller with the block. Steely to serve. Steely into the net. Max Bongratz to serve for the Redmen. Barenwald with the kill. Miller returns for MSOE to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill. Shields to serve for the Redmen. Mueller back in for MSOE. Barenwald with the kill. Sean Runyon returns for MSOE. Runyon to serve. Carthage block into the net, point MSOE. Carthage into the net. Point MSOE. Timeout, Redmond. Griffin Shields with the kill from Reinzel. Kai Cromwell to serve. Point MSOE. Point MSOE. Timeout, Redmond. Carthage block into the net, point MSOE. Point, Redmond. Tony Allen back in for Carthage to serve. Krissick with the kill. Lillig returns for the Redmen. Naughton to serve. First set point for MSOE. Bongratz with the kill. Point Redmen. Matt Reinzel to serve. Timeout, MSOE. Barinwald with the kill. MSOE takes the fourth set, 25-21. Steely into the net. Point, Redmond. Griffin Shields on the block. Point, Redmond. Attack goes long, point MSOE. Krissick to serve. Attack goes long. Point, Redman. Mark Hansen to serve. Humple with the kill. Steely to serve. Kai Cromwell with the kill. Point, Redman. Bongrats to serve. Humple hits the stick. Point, Redman. Point, MSOE. Miller in to serve for the Raiders. Serve goes long. Point, Redman. Mueller back in. Griffin Shields to serve. MSOE blockers into the net. Point, Redman. Mark Hansen with the kill. Point, Redman. Switching sides. Redman lead 8-3. In for MSOE, number 13, Ed Krupski. Ace for Griffin Shields down the line. Point, MSOE. Sean Runyon back in to serve for the Raiders. Point, Raiders. Runyon to serve. Go! Zach Lillig from Reinzel. Point, Redman. Kai Cromwell to serve. Attack goes wide. Point, Redman. Barinwald with the kill. Barinwald to serve. Griffin Shields with the kill from Bolin. Point, Redman. Tony Allen checking in. Allen to serve. Steely with the kill. Lillig returns for the Redmen. Naughton to serve for MSOE. Griffin Shields with the kill. Point, Redmen. Matt Reinzel to serve. Mueller with the kill. Krupski back in. Krissick to serve for MSOE. Griffin Shields with the kill. On your feet, Carthage fans. It's match point. Mark Hansen to serve. Attack goes long, and the Redmen take the match. 5-3 sets to 2. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. Your Carthage College Redmen volleyball team returns to Tarble Arena on Friday when they take on Marion University at 7 p.m. Good night, and have a safe trip home.